So, we're back. Oh, finally. You don't want to enter there yet. I want to level up first, in case I get my ass beaten. So, damage reduction. Survival. Athleticism. Go ahead, do survival. And I guess stealth it up. Probably add some lore. Whatever. Don't know how high I should go with that. So, 6. So I'll get the bonus. More powerful. Alright. So, how about this? Turning the wheel. Per wound. Yeah, that would be good, actually. Wait, what is Soul Mirror? Calls upon the power of a sign, reflecting half of. Clarity of Agony. To rest. Stunning blow. A head striking target. Or a head targeting strike. Or stunned. To pro. Nice. Well, since I've been getting hit a lot, I could do this for more damage. But having a stun move will also be good. Or this, even. All right, we'll go with this. Right. What do you give for me? This. Ooh. New spells, nice. Right, and you. I need this up, definitely. I need that up. Might as well put one in stealth. See, it frightens enemies. Increases the duration of when defense against frightened, terrified effects. That would be good. Leaving a trail. That's probably not ideal. Decreases reload time, increases the speed of range attacks. That would be good for you. Reduces accuracy and disengagement. Reduces accuracy. Oh, right. This would be better. Okay. Well, time to move on. I kept him alive. Let's see if I'm gonna make the same choice. I'm not
Yeah?
pretty sure. Pretty sure that's where I think it leads to. Not sure if I'm ready for a fight. Not when I'm like this surrounded. Yeah.
It is unlike Kolsch to hire mercenaries, or foreigners for that matter, and you are not one of mine, so I cannot accuse you of treason. What has my cousin promised you? Some grand reward? If he had any resources to his name, he would not covet mine. And if he had any honor in him, he would not have tried this here, now, when I have lost so much. Oh, yes. We are kin, he and I. He was raised within these walls, in fact, privy to all the privileges our family had to offer. But a greedy man always hungers after more than he receives, however bountiful. I was eldest, heir to the stewardship of our lands, and he was not. There is a plague among us here in Gilded Vale. The legacy is but part of it. The rest is fear, heresy, perversion. Each incident alone is but the flicker of a candle. But together, a blaze that will destroy us. The flame consumed her, my Ygritte, and our child with it. A just sentence.
I forgot how. I forgot how deep this is.
Stop me from saving Gilded Vale? from doing what I must to see this curse lifted and our children restored. What purpose is there in that? No, you come to put a weaker man upon the throne for no reason but that he clamors for it and claim it just.
Huh.
You are a pawn in Kolsha's designs, and he has kept his motivations from you for a reason. I wonder if you understand what it is you do, or what you might accomplish if you were better informed. You have proven your competence in your way, and had I such an ally, we might together put an end to Gilded Vale's woes, lift the curse once and for all, and in doing so, return us to a life where such strict measures are not necessary.
Damn, what was it? And yet you resort to whatever it is you're experimenting. What did you have in mind, then?
Good. Good. The stakes are too high for rash action. Be assured, Defiance Bay will hear of your assistance to me.
Defiance Bay, all right. No, I think it's nice that someone's there to I let you live the first time, and I don't know how that affected me. So, either let him. I sided with him, and I kept his Ammonmancer priest alive. But now that she's dead, there is no cure, so I pretty much fucked over Gilded Vale, did I? but. I'm not convinced. You know what? I'll kill you this time.
So be it. May the twinned god take pity upon your splintered soul, and scatter it to the winds.
We'll have others do it for you in a better way. And I am so fucked. Yep, so fucked. Oh, I'm already down? Shit! Wow, I died pretty much. Yeah, I forgot how hard this fight is. Oh God, what do I do? Yep. I'm dead.
Unite!
Well, that sucked.
All right then.
Let me try again.
It is. What has my cousin promised you? Some.
Stop me.
So be it.
That will get rid of you. We'll just gather oh, come on. I killed him, didn't I? Even though he was definitely not in range. Yeah. Like, holy. I'm not winning this fight. Oh, whoops. And I loaded the wrong save. Alright, well, I can't do anything at my current state, so. Alright, so that's completed. That's all I care about, really. So, main keep. We'll do this. We'll just get out of here. I mean, I killed everyone in his fort. But I can't take out his men and the archmages there. Damn. I need a sixth person. And I probably need like damage reduction, so good thing I have to keep. I'll have to work on that. Go over here. So, I'll come back and finish the job when I have a sixth person that will help me. And I think the next companion is a hunter. Oh yeah, there's the compass. I believe there's a quest there for that mother. Who are you? So here's the compass guy. I can't kill Roger yet.
Does it?
Who do we have? Oh, you guys. Oh, it's a champion. Oh shit. This is not good. And there goes you. Wait, what are you doing? Just how are you? What are you doing? Like, okay. Where am I? So bad. And you. Oh, I missed. Ouch. Ow. Haha. A lot of stuff on you. Oh hey, now they leveled up. If only you leveled up before. We'll add this. And this, why not? Arcane dampener. That would be good. That would be good, actually. Let's see, create a ball. Objects burst. Ooh, this one. I like this one. All right, well, I think this would be good. Beneficial effects on enemies, that would be very good. And then you. I need your athleticism. And I guess your stealth. Barrage into the fray.
Okay.
probably be good. Barrage into the fray. I like defense though. I need you as a tank like before.
Huh? Steady does it.
Hello. Who are you? That would be yours, not mine.
Keeping quiet. Hello.
Fishing. Walking corpses. Oh, ha. Ooh. You're dead. Pretty much dead. Yep. Well,
huh?
You realize she is dead. Because she charged in like an idiot. Oh, I forgot how much clutter I have. This will suck.
Hi.
Well, sucks to be you. Go. Aw. Aha!
This thing isn't doing the job.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
I don't want you complaining about the weapons again. I already had enough. That.
Sure.
I have so much constitution too, but it's not working out in my favor.
Nice and quiet.
I feel like there are traps here.
How do you do?
Malevolent. I had to. Oh, yeah. Yes. Spores. Thanks, Boris. Anyway, hey, Thana. It's great. Well, I cannot make it over there, can I? So.
Yeah.
Oh, we're not.
Yeah.
Anyway, my fists are my greatest weapons. I believe it's this cave. God. I know, I'm probably sucking very hard at this game.
Let's see what lies this way.
But Roderick is heavily. Oh no, not this one. Of all things, not this. Ow. Ow. This is hurting me. Oh, I'm just dazed.
I shall keep.
Huh? Let's go.
See what lies this way.
Go!
I shall deal with this one.
Let's go. No good.
All right, come on. There we go. That's the damage I could do, but nope.
Huh?
Everyone else sucks. Oil. That'll be mostly for me since I'm taking all the damage.
Yeah?
I believe this is it, the Thanks Spores. Combat and arrow. All right. So there's that camp.
Good day, stranger.
I have some spores. Uh, I can understand that.
Huh?
Oh no, fools. I should be aggressive. Yeah, let's just be aggressive.
Margrin's fire casts light.
Got him.
Oh, malevolence. A little late.
Laying low.
Is that a morning star two-handed? Yep. That morning star. Oh, there it is. Compare. Fine, great sword, yeah.
Sure.
All right. Oh, hello. Stun. Yeah, if only this was easy for me. This anyway. Okay, let's get out of here. Go back to the Guild of Vale. Tell the wifey. She has problems. That I cannot help with. Oh, where's her house? Right here.
Well met, friend.
Can I still? I'll be honest. It wasn't so bad. Minor cloak of protection. Suppose I'll give it to you. Hollow child to. Like, the only thing I could think about worse than that was the child or the baby from PT. That was just graphically disgusting. Alright, and I'll go rest at the end.